quiénes le hicieron la patilla a Brian? Las trata, ahora quién sabe dónde.
All right, guys, one second. Yep.
Yeah. I think that this for the the better
okay, lighting?
The view. Yeah.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. Do you need this?
Sí.
Okay. For this. Okay.
All right. Pregunta número uno. ¿Cómo se llama? What was your inspiration for the restaurant? All right, and out of all the cities in Colombia, why Medellin and why El Poblado in particular instead of anywhere else?
I chose Medellin because it's a reference for the residents of the world. How will it become to show the world all the tradition of the Latin culture? That the city that was destroyed by the violence and the 18 years, Egypt has become the symbol of the renovation and the modern technology and the innovation. It is an excellent sense of the prosperity which was the Colombian in all the past.
All right. And what advice or words of inspiration would you give to a person who wants to start a business or restaurant in Medellin?
Yeah, my suggestion would be continue on the catering going with the target budget. It's a very satisfactory to serve all the people and then see happy smile for the house as a good man. Whenever you offer the community, every time you deserve to be the tragedy and sacrifice how they start giving you and possible to feel bad, making you feel the confidence about the certainty of problems and seeing like a little thing to the state of the working to the airplane.
All right. Thank you very much, Claudia. Here we are in here we are in Medellin, Colombia. This is the business owner of the El Buffet de Abuela, and she is amazing. Come here, eat the food, you'll enjoy it. I am a believer. And anybody else who tries it will tell you exactly the same. Thank you so much, Claudia.
Okay, I'm pleasure.
Pleasure to meet
okay,
you.
Okay, I'm pleasure.
Have a wonderful
I
day.
I think that you go to another...